This is Melon.
This is Rocky.
This is Cindy.
This is Joker.
This is Aurora.
This is Mr. Rat.
This is Lily.
This is Austin.
This is Dr. Maggie.
This is Giraffe.
This is Mike.
This is Colton.
It's about the salon that Joker destroyed girls' hair and ruined the girls' party.
And now let's start our story.
It's a good sunny day.
Oh, hi, Rocky and Cindy. How are you today? Did you know today is a girls' party? Would you come with me to the salon so we can make our hairs and go to the party?
Oh yeah, sure. Come on, let's go.
Let's hop on to the car. Let's go, Rocky. You can drive.
Okay.
Oh, here we go. We arrived to the salon. Oh, hi guys. I'm Aurora. I'm gonna do today your hairs. And Melon will help you out.
Oh,
to the salon.
Hello, Aurora. I'm Rocky. Can I color my hair pink and purple? Just to color my hair. I don't want to cut or anything.
Oh, sure. Rocky, you can sit on into the coloring machine.
Okay, what did you say? Pink and purple, I think?
Yeah, I want these colors.
Oh, wait, Aurora, can I change my colors?
Oh, yeah, sure. I want blue and pink. Can I please choose them?
Yeah, sure, you can. Thank you.
Let's get started.
Oh, hi, Mel. Can you do our hair?
Of course, my dear. What do you want?
Oh, it's me, Cindy. Can I get just straightening my hair?
Oh, sure, you can't.
And what do you want, Lily?
And can I get coloring my hair green and pink and a little bit of blue? I think so, if I want. And a little bit cutting my hair.
Oh, sure, my dear. Who's gonna go first?
Can I go first?
Of course, Cindy.
Okay, you can go first, Cindy. I will just wait by the seat there.
Okay.
La 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 la. Am I done, Aurora?
Yes, you are. You can hop off and you can see your hair.
Oh, wow. I look so beautiful. Thank you, Aurora, so much.
Okay, you can sit down there and I will come, my dear.
Okay, my dear, what do you want of the color?
Oh, I want green and pink, please.
Sure, let me check out the machine now.
Oh, my dear, what color do you want?
Oh, I need just black. And a little bit cutting my hair.
But my dear, your hair is already black.
Yeah, but I just want it a little bit thick and black.
Okay, my dear, it's now. I will go and put this in the machine. It will be ready by 5 minutes.
Okay.
Oh, my dear Cindy, you're done.
As you can see, your hair is nice and thick.
Oh, hi, Aurora. Can you make my hair?
Sure. I know what do you want because he said for me.
Oh, hi, Melon. It's my turn, right? Yay.
Yes, my dear. Your color is green and pink. Am I right?
Yes, you are.
La 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 la.
Melon.
I done?
Yes, my dear, you're done. Let's let you say for me.
Oh, wow, girls. You have a wonderful day. Oh, my God. Do you know what this sound it is? Do you think what I'm thinking? It's
Joker!
Oh, no.
I'm gonna destroy you all with your nasty hair.
I will destroy you all now with your nasty, disgusting hair.
Oh my God, no!
See you later.
And wait, I forget something.
And bye!
Hey Aurora, can you help us make our hair the Joker? Destroy our hair! Oh no, girls, what happened? The Joker! This was all the Joker. Okay, I will help you all. But all of the machines are broken and Melon is in the ground and everyone's hair is on the ground. We can help you, Aurora. It's a little bit easy for us. Aurora, oh, Aurora. Yes. Look, we fixed all of the machines. Oh, yay, girls. Now I will help you do your hairs, me and Melon. Oh, hi, Deez. Oh, yay. All of the girls got their hair. Thank you, Aurora, so much. You really help us. It's okay, now go on to your party. Thank you. Bye.
Guys, well, never gonna stop me. And now let's ruin their party.
Oh no, it's Joker! Let's defend him!
Okay, we got him this time.
We will make our party again. Yay!
Now we will continue our
party!
They got me this time!
Bye guys, hope you like the video and
don't forget bye. To